Welcome back, Eleni Shear here. Today I'm going to do a kale style Dutch pour. They're slightly thicker paints. I'm using Sapphire by TLP, which is this one, Lagoon by TLP, Iridescent Copper by PBO. We have Ultramarine Blue by Crawford & Black, Cerulean Blue by Crawford & Black, and I have TLP Twinkle and TLP Sequins. So it's going to be mainly blue with Owens and 24 karat gold. So I'm going to do sort of 3/4 of white base and then do the chaos pour along the bottom here. 30 centimeter round canvas. I've taped the back, sprayed the back with water and let it dry. That gives you a nice tight canvas. So let's get started. I'm using house paint for this one, and that is Sherwin-Williams Loxon. Thank you. Okay, let me show you a close-up. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and if you want to see another video like this, tap the screen on the left and I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.